Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Carol
and Luna,
and today we're going to start a fun little experiment. What are we going to do today, babe?
We're going to do something planted.
We're going to plant some radish seeds on a sponge so we can observe the plant life cycle. Now, this all started a couple days ago when we were going for a walk and Luna noticed some seeds on the ground. She became very curious about how plants grow, so we popped into her favorite store, Dollar City, and we got some supplies. All you need to perform this experiment at home is a cellulose sponge. Yeah, this one came with the little back scrubby thing, so I just ripped it off. Some fast-growing seeds, a shallow tray, a glass bowl,
and
a squirt ball.
And that.
Yeah, so the first thing we're going to do is get the sponge nice and wet. Can you get wet, Luna?
Yeah.
Okay, push it in. All the way. Yeah. Want to squish it, squish it, squish it. Okay. Got it?
Yeah.
Is it squishy?
Yeah.
Okay, now we're going to take it out and put it on the green tray. Okay. All right. So now we can move this water. And we're going to wring out the sponge a little so it's damp but not soaking. A little water on the tray is fine because it'll soak that back up in the sponge. Okay, and I'm gonna leave it there. Good. Okay, you ready for the fun part?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now we're gonna take the seeds and we're gonna sprinkle some right on the sponge.
I'm gonna do it right now.
Of course, let me see your hand. Okay, sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Good job, let's sprinkle some more. More is more. Sometimes, wow, that's a lot more. Okay, that's good. Now, we're going to spread it out over the sponge. Keep it on the sponge. And we're going to kind of pokey, pokey, pokey it in the holes. Okay, it's okay if it's not perfect, but we want it to be as in the sponge as possible. It's not the most cellulose of sponges, but I think it'll work. All right, perfect. Good job. Now... All right, now all we're going to do is pop this in a sunny corner up on a counter and cover it with a glass bowl to protect from insects and little hands. We're going to check on it daily to observe any growth and give it a nice drink of water, okay?
Right
now. Yeah, you want to give it one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Technical squirt bottle difficulties. Hold on. High speed, but we'll perfect it later. All right. Catch you later. See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow, babe.
See you tomorrow.
Can you see if the seeds have grown?
Let me see. Not yet.
Not yet. Okay, careful with the ball. It's okay. All right. So yeah, I'm getting a bit of a terrarium. But nothing going on our seeds just yet. Day one. What do you think it's going to take?
I don't know.
Okay, it's day two. Do you think there's any plants?
I think so.
You think so? Let's take a look. Any plants?
No.
No? Still just the seeds? Any change?
Yep.
Where? Nothing yet?
Yeah.
You don't want to touch them, just looking. Okay, well, we'll try again tomorrow, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Bye-bye, seeds.
Bye-bye, seeds. We'll see you tomorrow. Luna, look at the seeds.
Yeah. Starting to sprout.
It's day three, and it's starting to sprout. We have our first little baby sprout right up here. There's a couple more that look like they're just about ready to. Awesome. Okay, let's check back tomorrow. Day four. Look at that progress, day four. Wow, look at your plants. They're growing.
Yay!
They're like legitimate little plants, look.
So Luna, what do plants need to grow?
The sun, water, and love.
Sun, water, and love. Look at all the love you've been giving your plants.